Let's quickly address Tech Mahindra's performance in the quarter gone by as well. Profits has come in at 972 crore. It's slightly better than what we had estimated. Our poll was at 760 crores. Revenue has come in at 9100. Dollar revenue has come in at $1,207.5 million.
Coming to the financial highlights for the quarter, I strongly believe that considering the raging pandemic, considering the world of uncertainties, your company has done better than what we originally planned for. The reason of the original plan and us doing better is very simple. At the height of the pandemic, the customer messages were, you know, this industry closing down, that industry closing down, or that sector being impacted. But I think while we would have liked to do a lot more, but your company has been able to deliver a revenue of about $1,207 million. It's down by 1.8% year on year, down by 6.3% quarter on quarter in constant currency terms. So on one end, your revenue is down by 6.3%, but in constant currency, 3.2% year on year growth. I think what I'm very happy about is two things. Number one is we have been able to maintain or do slightly better despite of revenue falling down in our profit margins. Number two is that you know, the team's focus on cash flows, we probably have a record free cash flow this quarter. So, you know, overall, the company continues to remain focused on digital, remain focused on, you know, the new deal wins. We won about $300 million of deals, $100 million in communication, $190 million in the enterprise business. Your company has also gone through every line item in terms of cost management. I think the levers that we have, your company has started working on those levers, and I'm very confident as we go along, you would see better growth, you would be able to see a much better margin management. The company is also to bring in a sense of urgency. Internally, we used to talk about TechM Next, and I shared with you what TechM Next means, which really means is next generation solutions delivered today. Now, to re-emphasize, there is a sense of urgency in the digital world. There is an urgency in customer experience management. There is an urgency to humanize customer experience, considering that most of us are sitting in front of the screens. We are relaunching internally what we call as TechM Next Now. TechM Next Now is more about adopting to the new normal, delivering future of the business for all the verticals where we are present, and imagining the future together with our clients and building it together now. So I'm very, very happy with our progress on the 5G side.